A Russian missile attack on civilian areas kills at least 19 people in a Ukrainian town near Odesa early Friday. The airstrikes came a day after Russian forces withdrew from a Black Sea island. American basketball player Brittney Griner goes on trial in Moscow for serious drug charges. She could face a 10-year prison sentence. In Sudan, security forces fire tear gas and reportedly kill 9 people protesting the military government in Khartoum. And in northeastern India, heavy monsoon rains in Assam state cause hundreds of thousands to flee their homes.